Three games of hoops on a Thursday, including a little international flair. This is the Daily Zap. We start you off at the O2 Arena in London, England. Maybe the most famous man in the world right there. Sir Paul McCartney in the house checking out the Nets and the Hawks. And more often than not, it was the Nets in this one. Joe Johnson absolutely goes off in the first half for the Nets, just dominating the game. He had 26 in the first half. Kyle Korver late did extend his three-point streak in this one, but it was the Nets all the way. They win it by 17. Final score, 127-110. The Knicks in Indiana. Keep in mind, the Knicks playing better of late. They led at the end of the first quarter. Melo had 18 in the first quarter, but this is just fancy stuff from Lance Stephenson over to Paul George. Lance Stephenson goes for a career-high 28. Remember, the kid's from Coney Island. This is against his squad that he cheered for growing up. The Knicks go down on the road. They lose to Indiana, 117-89. The late game, it's the Thunder, it's the Rockets. James Harden and the Rockets absolutely exploded in the first half. They scored 73 points in the first half alone. In the second half, they didn't do a thing. In fact, OKC just took over this game. It's the biggest point disparity between two halves, negative-wise, in NBA history. Look it up. The Thunder win it by 12, 104-92, and that's your Daily Zap.